Well, what a great night we had at the Watery 2013 Bowl. We've had some amazing feedback from people that attended. We've also had one or two complaints from some ladies that were a bit stiff on Saturday because they spent too long on the dance floor. What I'd like to do is just pass on thanks to a few people, also tell you how much money we raised on the night, and also give you a sneaky preview as to what we've got planned for 2014. First of all, thanks. Thanks to everybody that turned up on the night. You really added to a tremendous atmosphere. Thank you to everybody that bought a table, everybody that donated a prize. Thank you to everybody that helped out on the night, and thank you specifically to everybody that helped organise the event. You are all amazing people. Your efforts have helped us raise over £17,000 for WaterAid. That equates to 1,150 lives saved. That's outstanding. You're giving hope to people where currently there isn't any hope. Hopefully the photographs you've seen at the start of this video have given you a brief reminder as to what the night was all about. If you'd like to see more photographs, if you just log on to our Facebook page, you'll be able to look at them all there. You'll also be able to get some ideas about what we've got planned for next year and some other events that we'll have up and coming through the year. So in terms of next year, 2013 Bowl is now gone, but we started planning 2014 actually over breakfast the following morning. So here's the outline plan. So the date, 20th of June 2014. The venue is the Marriott Hotel Gosforth. The cost is £895 plus VAT. And the theme is pirates. Ahaaaaar!
Oh, behave! Groovy, baby.